The reason why we flipped the clips around and trimmed that little part so the headlight bucket can be screwed on from the back. And you know, once you get this, you weld that trim ring on there, you wouldn't be able to change a headlight or any of that stuff. So you install it from the back instead of the front. Thank you very much.